Hi, my name is Lance Tossell, and I consult in business development for skilled nursing facilities throughout Illinois. So I work from a desk, a computer, I travel around the state, and I live in Peoria, Illinois. My wife and I recently got married in October, so we've been thinking of other revenue streams, financial security, what can we do to set ourselves up to be successful. We're talking about trying to have kids this year. So we have a lot going on, but we want to have that financial stability. I recently graduated from Bradley University with my MBA, so I've been using that skill set to research other opportunities in the industry. So it all started when my family and I were gator hunting in Louisiana, and we'd seen these ice machines that were outside, and we thought, what is this? This is pretty cool. And we used them while we were down there to put ice in our coolers. So, curious mind started searching on Google and on the internet, and came across Kooler Ice. Did more research, and I submitted an inquiry and talked to Matt Myers, who's my sales rep with Kooler Ice, and that's kind of where it all started. So the decision to buy from Kooler Ice, a lot of it had to do with they were able to provide us references as soon as we asked. The other manufacturers we asked for references for, it was a real challenge to try to get those, and some of them just didn't give them to us. And that was a red flag to us, because if you don't want to share your references, that tells me that your customers aren't happy. Yeah, the experience has been great. Customer service with Kooler Ice is fantastic. The bottom line is if you need help to answer the phone, their technicians and employees are very knowledgeable on the equipment. They have a lot of pride in what they do. They stand by their equipment, and it's a high quality piece of equipment. When I think of Kooler Ice, I think of quality. I like to ride motorcycles. I do that on the weekends and in the evenings, so that's important to me, especially when the nice weather's around. So, riding's important, and if I need to stop at these machines to pull money out because they're full or to put bags in them, I can do that on my motorcycle, and that makes it kind of fun. So we market our machines a lot on Facebook. Every machine, we have 9 machines, and every machine has its own Facebook page. So the customers like to post pictures of themselves buying ice onto the page. We'll give rewards to customers for who posts the funniest picture buying ice. Lots of little things like that. The coupons that Kooler Ice offers that are specific to their machines are a big hit. So we give out a lot of coupons for people just to try the machines. Probably the most exciting thing about the ice vending businesses is disruptive technology. It's changing the way that ice is delivered to the consumer, and that's exciting because ice has been delivered to consumers since the creation of ice, I guess. Now you can buy it out of a machine strategically placed around town, and it completely eliminates all the trucks driving around delivering ice. It's a cleaner product, it's more cost effective, it just makes sense to do it. It's the red box of the ice industry. Choosing to get into the ice vending business with Kooler Ice was a great decision. My family and I couldn't be happier. It's very fun. We watch the sales grow on our phone. It's all remotely monitored, so it's exciting to watch how much more successful the machines are every month that goes by. So it was a great decision to supplement our income. If I were to give somebody advice, if they were looking to get into the ice business, it would be to check your references, take your time, figure out what size of machine you want it to be, and go visit the manufacturing plant. I think that's important too, to see where they're being built, who's building them, and do they stand by their equipment? What's their customer service like? So those are all important things, and Kooler Ice does a great job in meeting all those needs.